When Jesus died on the cross, his disciples felt sad and abandoned. They felt that they had no one to lead them anymore, and they went back to their own ways of life. But, as he had promised, Jesus rose from the dead, came back to life, and spent time with his beloved disciples. He stayed with them for 40 days. He taught them many things, told them that he would come again, and gave them instructions to follow. Jesus told the disciples,
"Go and make disciples of all nations, baptizing them in the name of the Father and of the Son and the Holy Spirit. Teach them to observe all that I have commanded, and I will be with you always to the end of time."
Finally, when it was time for Jesus to leave the world, he led the disciples to the Mount of Olives. There, Jesus raised his hand and blessed them. The time came for Jesus to return to heaven. He ascended into a dazzling cloud of glory that blazed from up above and hid him from the disciples' view. All at once, the cloud faded into a glimmer of light, then it disappeared. When the disciples were still gazing up into the empty sky with sorrowful hearts, they heard voices of two angels asking,
"Why do you stand here looking into heaven? Jesus has gone back to his Father in heaven, and he will return the same way."
Overcome by wonder, the disciples went back to Jerusalem. In their hearts, they knew they would not be seeing Jesus anymore, but they believed he would return again in glory. After all, Jesus had never broken a promise, no matter how impossible it seemed.